in, three everywhere. He wasn't lying. Church, church, school, he did. Illinois, Indiana. Indiana. Holy shit. Oh, you can smell the diesel. Oh my God. 50 cars. So many of them. Well, I ain't 50, but... They said it's gonna be closed down for about 3 hours or so.
They find the guy?
Well, I don't know. They took somebody to the hospital. Been a hell of a number of them, didn't it?
Yeah, I was stuck in an accident on 80.
Oh, this man.
This morning, too. Guy went off the road.
That ain't no good.
Then he got life flighted. Last time I heard it, the UPS guy, they couldn't find him. He wasn't in the... He's either in the truck at the bottom of the bridge.
Oh man, that ain't neat. I think I'm gonna walk down this way a little bit more. Be two of them here.
Did you see the oil patch all over the bridge?
Yeah.
You can't even walk on
it. I know. Yeah, they're bringing somebody up to clean it up. ODOT.
Yeah, so it's gonna be.
I guess it was a tanker truck.
The tanker truck was leaking or he wrecked?
He wrecked.
And the UPS guy hit him.
I guess so, yeah. That's what it come across the scanner, so. But there was multiple cars involved. The semi truck, it was fully involved in fire.
That's right, I think the UPS guy made it.
Number, isn't it?
Sorry, what?
I said one heck of a number, isn't it?
Oh, it's horrible. I got here like 2 seconds after it happened.
There's supposed to be a couple more cars involved or something?
No, just two semis.
Just two semis?
One
couldn't
get stopped, and then the other one caught fire.
Oh,
a big
man.
Fire, like, you know,
yeah, I heard some of it on the scanner.
Uh-huh.
And I tried to get over here. I'm walking, so I'm trying to get over here as fast as I could to see it.
It's about 1:20.
Uh-huh.
I was right behind it. The two semis going me.
Oh, they're going.
They're
going. Oh, yeah, they said it was outrageous.
One guy gets naked, one guy gets.
Aw.
Yeah, probably the guy inside.
Man.
My son is a, he works for a Unite, Unit here, and I told him as soon as he was on duty, he said no, he's off.
Well, you're going to be here for a while.
Oh, wow,
this time. Actually, they're trying to get the guys routed off the other side of the road. Yeah, that's what the lady was just saying across the scene. They're bringing ODOT hat all over.
Oh, great. Okay, so,
yeah, I got the scanner going.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, it is. I'm a cop blocker.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. You ever heard of us?
No, I don't know what that is.
Well, what I do is protect your rights. I make sure the law don't violate your rights. That's what I do.
Well, I'm a nurse and I instantly need help and they can help me. There would have been no getting out of that fire. That fire was so bad.
Oh,
fully off.
That's a shame.
Nobody could have done that.
That's a shame. Yeah, they said there was probably somebody trapped in one of them.
Yeah. She was calling and I called, and that's how nobody else had called yet, but it just happened.
All the daggone.
But look at all this stuff.
I see it.
It was all down on the road. Yeah, there's a piece of it down
there. There's a bunch of it down there.
See the piece of it?
Yeah.
Yeah, way over there. Yeah. All over the place.
Bunch of it. You say that was USP or P?
Parcel service,
yeah.
Yeah.
I'll be daggum.
All the packages out there, you know.
Well, I'm glad I got my packages in time.
I'm glad I don't send them.
I just got my last two packages.
Well, I'm hoping that they can get everything at least moved over and give us.
Yeah,
that's the bad thing about being on a bridge. You can't do a U-turn.
They got it blocked off down in here somewhere. They asked for 3 more officers to come in with ODOT. And they're going to traffic guys off that way to back into 40 again.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what they were saying.
That's good. I'm going to get home. It's been a long day.
Yes. That it has been very long.
Somebody lost their life, so I can't.
Yeah, that's sad.
Could have been involved in it.
I'm glad you wasn't.
Yeah, but too, she's right.
I'm glad you wasn't.
But when we come up to the bridge down there, I thought, well, they must have pulled over because they were tired, you know, because you saw a couple of semis. No, it was the wreck.
Well, it's a shame that somebody had to lose their life.
Yeah, then the ambulance and the fire trucks couldn't get through, so we all pulled over. And then you don't want to get in this debris and end up with a flat tire.
Tire, right. They're going to get ready to route you out. It's way. I can't remember exactly where they said it was at.
The people back there have no idea what's going on.
I listen to my scanner 24 hours a day. Yeah. I like to keep up with everything. This weekend they're calling the snow.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I just heard that on 11 o'clock news.
Well, that is going to take the snow.
I know that's right.
I'm glad it's not snowing right now.
Now.
Oh.
Yeah, they're going to have to shut this completely down. That was a tanker truck or something? What they said?
No, I don't think it was a tanker truck. It looks like 2 box semi cars.
I thought one of them.
Here's a UPS with post
number. Yeah, this one here is?
Yeah.
Yep. It's sad somebody had to lose their life.
When I first saw it, the tires back here, I thought it was late, had run over a car.
That's what it looks like,
yeah,
don't
yeah,
it?
Uh-huh, yep.
Well, it ripped the whole axle into all that, didn't it?
Yep.
I'll be daggone.
Because at first they didn't know what the front of this semi's gone. You don't even know where the cab is. And here it's the one that lifts up further.
Oh, no shit.
Yeah.
That's probably half of it down there.
Yeah, it breaks apart from the, yeah. This whole side looks like someone took a can opener.
You want to walk down that road a little bit. How you doing tonight, Bob?
What's that?
How you doing tonight?
Good, how are you?
Oh, not bad.
Call the engineer's office, see if they can block the road for you to help you out. Okay, we'll be able to keep the road closed while you're just hanging out.
How are you tonight?
Okay, I talked to you, thank you.
That was just a trailer. He was pulling a double trailer. Yep, he was pulling a double trailer. No? There's two of them, man. Holy cow. That's a shame somebody lost their lives.
905.
Copy. Oh my God. Poor fella.
905, go ahead.
How you doing, sir?
How you doing, sir? I'm going to need you to step back.
All right. Got an active scene. I didn't hear you, partner.
Got an active scene here. It's kind of a mess.
It's a mess. I don't know, they burnt the shit all that truck down there.
Yeah, that's the one that died, probably, yeah.
Died in, yeah.
I'm glad it wasn't like they were transporting animals, like chickens,
right,
cows,
right,
and pigs.
Right, right, right.
Hey, just so you know. We're still, if you don't mind staying away from the front of that.
Yeah, he already asked me.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, that's...
I wasn't trying to get in your way.
No, I understand. You're not in the way. It's just out of respect for whoever that may be.
Right.
Yeah, we're trying to walk this, but yeah. FD just...
Yeah, no problem.
But I appreciate it. What's that? Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? No, I've been trying to walk this out. I'm going to take the two front tires and the front axle there.
It's a shame somebody had it lose a live in it, though, man. Sad.
You want to help me walk this real fast? On this, I'm going to take that front axle. So I take the back end of the trailer, the front end of that trailer, and then the final rest of all the... I don't know. Like I said, there's nothing in between, just a debris field. Man, this is a mess, man.
Yes, it is.
Be careful with that cigarette, too.
Yeah, I decided not to light it. Yeah. I decided not to light it.
It's a little bit worried there.
I was going to, but I decided not to. Yeah, I was going to, then I decided, no, I better not do that.
Have you heard anything? What do you think happened?
Not yet, huh?
Go ahead.
Have they removed the body yet?
Yeah. Yeah, they transferred it to the Genesis.
Imagine having to make that phone call.
Oh, I'll be... Man. That'd be a shame. I'm glad I ain't got a job like this. To have to, you know what I mean? Call folks and say, hey, I hate to bust, you know?
Well, I'm a nurse in a nursing home, I do it, but they're elderly, so it's not quite as bad.
Right, right.
But still having to do it, but I couldn't imagine doing it when somebody should stop making a living for their family, and this happens too.
It ain't going to be cleaned up until way late in the morning.
Yep.
Because if you see it on down through there.
I walk.
Oh, it's
yeah.
Way down there. I mean, it's way down there.
I think the one guy that made it is out here walking around somewhere.
Right there.
That rain's getting a little chilly, boy.
Very cool.
Yes.